not sure how to feel because we have had. I feel like this is probably my lowest win rate map. I don't know, actually. Did I win? No, I lost the game earlier on this map. I also lost a snooter yesterday on this map. So this map feels Zerg favored. I will say. I think the last map is actually supposed to be a good Protoss map because my two builds weren't the best. But this map, I think, is actually a Zerg map. Well, you know. I was just gonna say, there's not that many. There's not that many bases on this map. We played the other day. We played a game versus Snoot, and we ended up. Each of us had all the bases taken, and I don't know. I remember thinking to myself, this map actually runs out of bases kind of quick. But there's no base. I mean, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Actually, I think 8 is about the standard. I don't know. How many? I bet none of you guys would know. How many is the average amount of mineral fields on a map? Right? Is it 16? I have no idea. Yeah, I watched Parting's build on New Repug, man. I didn't know he took out of gas, but yeah, I saw the difference between the builds. There are different variations that you can do of the build. Pull off gas. That is not Puck's build. I saw Harstum. Harstum's been doing that build for a long time out of this. I don't think Harstum created it either. I don't know who created it. But I do know those builds, yeah. Marmel is in the building. What's up, Marmel? See ya. So many variations. There are. And you know, honestly, a lot of the variations come in the early game as well. Where you're not even sure exactly. I don't even know how I'm supposed to be opening, to be honest. Oh god. Because you can open a Depth Stalker, you can open. Oh, there's just a bunch of ways to open. You can open a Depth Stalker Sentry, you can open Stalker Sentry, you can open Sentry Stalker. So, I don't know what's right.
You're attacking your probes. Right. Watch your mineral line. You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals.
I think it's just different per game, per matchup, man. I don't think it's like this player always does this, this player always does this. Plus, I would almost, you never know, but I would almost figure Deer almost might be better than Parting. I mean, they're both very good. But a Deer is really good. Okay, I think. Deer did not go like that. Deer went Sentry Stalker. So, you can do whatever you want. That's what I'm gathering. Do I dare go Sky here? The way I have opened here, I feel like this seems like a Sky play. At least I got a banger on, you know? This song gets you in a good mood. It just does. I like all these songs. Guys! What song, what movie is this song in? Probably the greatest movie to ever be released. What movie? Now I've asked this before. Shrek 2, here we go. That snowboarding movie. Thank you for narrowing it down for me. An Adam Sandler movie, I'm sure. Ho Hey, you know what? You are a smart man. Out Cold, okay. Guys, this song might be in Out Cold, but that's not the movie I'm thinking of. Deeds Always. Mr. Deeds is the correct answer. I know what you guys are thinking. I'm canning. Adam Sandler sucks. But let me tell you this. Adam Sandler... Here's something you guys didn't know. Adam Sandler grew up about an hour from where I live. So, in a way, me and Adam Sandler, there's something there. You know, you can't deny that there is something there. So, you know, say what you want about me, but... Look, Adam Sandler, probably the best actor of all time. And does, you know, does it matter that he lived about an hour from me? It shouldn't, but, you know, it does impact my judgment a little bit. So, you know, who cares? What the hell am I doing here, by the way? Hot Tub Time Machine. Now that's a movie. Hot Tub Time Machine. Jesus Christ. Ouch, lost some respect for me on the Adam Sandler love. Okay. After this stream, we're watching the best of Adam Sandler on YouTube. I swear to God. This chat, man. This damn chat. Where do you guys get off? Seriously. My God. I sat next to him in a movie once. Look at that. Wow. Incredible stuff. Incredible stuff. Kevin James, now that's an actor. Look, guys, don't make me put 90 Day Fiancé on repeat on this stream, because I'll do it. I will do it.
Not enough effort.
I know it has absolutely nothing to do with Adam Sandler, but I just came out and said it.
We require more minerals.
I love 90 Day Fiancé. The truth comes out. The truth comes out. I think I'm going to lose to anything Sky related. How can you trash? I didn't trash Kevin James. What? Dude, this is definitely mutants. I am not prepared for mutants at all.
Whoa. Need more
I'm flustered, though. You know, chat's knocking on me for my Adam Sandler love. And, you know, it's crazy. It is crazy. You know, you think you know a group of people. You know what I mean? But then, what does it turn out, you know? They stab you in the back. Your friends. Muta's Maka S. Oh, God. I said the M word. Said the M word. If I lose this game, we're all blaming epicness in a person, deal?
Research finished.
With me. How am I floating so much money?
You can't warp.
I feel like a StarCraft 2 caster with how much cash I have. Two stews on green, no, I just backed it up once. I'm not going full degen.
You can't warp in there.
What is that, Felton? What do you think of me, man? To say I'm going full degen. Good lord. I'm not gonna say this chat is toxic, but at the same time, you guys are incredibly toxic. Next thing I'm gonna find out is you guys don't love Ben Stiller. I mean, if I hear people start trashing my man Ben Stiller in these parts, are you kidding me? I'm just gonna lose it.
They're attacking your base, you know. Research complete.
No, Ben Stiller is fine. Okay, here we go. Pick and choose. Stop making up random actors. What do you mean? What do you mean? Making up random actors. Ben Stiller has some great movies. Okay? He has some terrific movies, actually. Like, anyone can like Denzel Washington, okay? It takes a true man to appreciate the talents of my man Adam Sandler and Ben Stiller, man. It really does. Some of you guys, you know, you're too young. I got a bunch of children on this stream, I think. It's what it is. When you guys get older, you'll understand. You'll understand. This is chat's fault. I don't know how exactly, but this is chat's fault. What the hell's going on over here? Man on Fire was Denzel's best? Oh, you've got a lot to learn. You have got a lot to learn. Actually, what was Denzel's best? I don't know. I'll have to think. You don't think you saw these zealots, do you?
Warp in more pylons. Like lots more.
What the hell are these changelings doing all over the place? What the hell is going on down here? Oh my god, I'm spy blocked. Why are my zealots sectioned off? How am I supply blocked? Where the hell is my supply?
You can't warp in there.
Was that Broodlords? Did anyone see? Why does it feel like that was Broods?
Need more energy. Your probes are under attack. Your base is under attack again. They're going after your pylon. A classic tactic.
Someone tell me everything's gonna be okay. Lie to me, chat. Lie to me. Tell me it's gonna be okay, chat. The last thing I want is the truth right now. I'm dead. You're all a bunch of liars. This goddamn chat. And not only am I dead, you guys are probably... Who's happy that I'm losing this game? Be honest with me. Who's happy? Twenty-five spines. Nice. Real nice. If I win this game, I'm gifting five subs. That's right. Now who's cheering for me? Oh, great. You suck.
Way higher, our song.
I don't even have any upgrades at all.
You have not enough. You can't warp in there.
Look, I'm not saying I'm gonna win this game. But I'm feeling pretty damn good about it, man. Look at all these carriers coming out. My army is big. Woo, you got this. Look at that. Wah. What a Twitch chatter, man. That guys, you could learn something from him. You really could. You really could learn something from my man, Gabba. Can you just die? Why did I make stalkers, man? What the hell am I doing? Look. I'm starting to like myself. Like, this is gonna sound crazy, but I'm starting to.
Not enough minutes.
God, you suck. You can roast me. You guys can roast me. What are you doing, Chris? Use your hands, kid! Jesus Christ! Ah!
minerals back home. They're attacking your base, you know.
Oh!
Vespian geyser exhausted.
Come on, Chris! What's going on over here?
You must place that in a power field.
A 20 for your hand starts to deteriorate. That's just toxic. That's just straight up toxic. I'm in my peak, okay? Don't come at me like that right now. I'm pulling back a comeback and you're coming at me with deteriorating body? Come on now. That ain't right. Why are you guys not with me?
Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game. Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap!
I have one, to be honest with you. You got no detection now, do you, buddy? You almost have. Now he's got no detection.
Your probes are under attack. Get him out of there!
You're in trouble, buddy.
Hey, your base is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
We are our show.
How much storm? Am I overcommitting with the amount of storm?
Base is under attack.
Whoa.
Need more energy, little guy. Not enough energy.
I'm lagging my ass off, man.
That field's been mined out.
What the hell?
Expansion.
That didn't go well.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
You know, if I killed the base, it might have been okay. But not killing the base, I think, was not a good move. But good news, mom's still alive. Hello, mom. Seriously? Damn, dude, if I killed that base, I guess I have literally no upgrades on my air. That is probably also an issue. I'll say it.
That field's been mined out. Hope you have an expansion. You can't warp in there.
We are our show. Paradactyl.
Not enough minerals. We need more money.
Minerals.
We require more minerals.
I mean, I'm pretty sure he's gonna come to my main. I want these guys to warp in. Oh! Come on! Don't give up on me yet. All right. Do not give up on me yet.
Your probes
are getting ready. Are there any dreamers out there? Are there any dreamers in the stream right now that believe in me? If there are any MCAN dreamers, please. Can I get him a can dream one time? Remember, we bring home this stuff. There's five subs on the line, ladies and gentlemen. I am giving five people the ability to join the can fam. That's right. I'm actually gonna attack
you. Can't warp in there.
Okay.
Here we are. You must place that. We were.
How about hell no?
Don't spend it all in one place. You have not enough new. Hey, your base is under attack, man.
I don't know, guys. Do I need another base?
Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap.
Show.
Wait, I need an observer.
You need more.
Dude, my air upgrades are trash. Absolutely trash.
Mineral field depleted.
What's going on here? I'm just gonna focus his base. Nice. You know,
your probes are getting wrecked.
Am I about to get a nuts feedback down? You goddamn fool. Nice hotkeys, bro. Uh-oh. I can see him moving over this way. Uh-oh. No more vipers.
Your probes are under attack.
You must construct additional pylons.
No, Dad, no.
We are our show.
You're out of supply. Make more pylons.
And what's his anti-air sitch?
Whoa, we need more energy.
Did he do it? I knew we had that. Okay, look. Here's what I'll say. Here's what I'll tell you. All right. I know. People think, hey, M. Canning, you are an incredible cheeser. Do you ever go macro? And I get it. You know what? I get it. Macro's not sexy. Macro's not sexy. Like, that's the thing, though, guys. Okay? That's the thing. Even when it's not sexy. Like, I know. People are like, M. Canning, please cheese. I don't want to see you display your full range of ability in a macro game. I don't want to see it. But every now and again, when I need it, I'll pull it out. All right? I'll pull it out. Okay. All right. All right. Guys, you better be following because I'm about to gift five new family members to my own stream. That's right. You guys believed in me. All right? You guys. Yep. They did, Chris. They really did.